gods lean over us, gods crawl in us, gods who have marked me as their aphid.
Suits are all cut up. Ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throckmorton.
The sacred full-bellied bearer of splendor. Take me. Make me. I beg you.
Bearer of what? Who are you talking to? What happened?
Our eyes. First, second, third. Opened by the aura. You see much, yet do not see the splendid shell of the white virgin here sleeping.
Cut the horse crap. Give me a straight answer.
Nonsense? But it is meaning that is meaningless. Open yourself. Walk. Listen. Pray. Wake, you holy worm. Take his skin and skull for your home. Take my worship and grant your kindness, I pray you.
Perfectly preserved artifact. Was it the focus of their worship?
We enter the temple the moment they take the key seal. Get ready to cut up their diving suits. Forget them! Get the seed and the seal now!
Kay? What? It's shivering. This is... No! Get away from me!
I think I'm starting to get the picture.
We enter the temple the moment they take the key seal. Get ready to cut up their diving suits.
Kay? What? It's shivering. This is... No! Get away from me!
Forget them! Get the seed and the seal now!
The expedition found an artifact that drove them mad. And then the Innsmouthers stole it and the professor in one go.
Sancta Mare, be our eyes. Eyes to see the distant stars.
You see now, do you? The splendid horror of the truth.
Oh. Yeah.